And welcome to my channel. If you're new, don't forget to click the subscribe button down there and the like button and hit the notification bell so you get noticed every time I upload a video. If you know me, you know the drill. And today we are going to have an unboxing, Celeste unboxing for April. So let's dig into it. Today I have my Mac on. I must say I am a little disappointed. Is this I have on today? I have used almost every color. I must say this pack cannot stand alone, but it's not that we are talking about today. So I'm looking like I'm going to sell this, but I'm not. Then it's empty space. Yeah. Fairy tale. Fairy tale, let yourself be charmed of this month's Lesti bag with a lot of seductive colors that will awaken your desires. A lot of passion and fantastic colors that touch your mind and your senses, and the start of a romantic adventure. Yes. The first thing, this little package. I have seen one of these before. So let's not hope it's a purple highlighter or a pink highlighter, because I already got them. They're actually very good. The only thing I think about with Celeste is that I think it's annoying that's not, there's nothing with prices on or anything like that. You have to guess yourself or find out yourself. There's nothing you can read in. Highlighter shadow. 1.2 gram. Opal gravure. And that's, you can see holographic. Oh, I think that's one of this pink one again. You can see? It look very white. But when I do this, it look also a little green. So let's see. This one is actually white. It looks green. But, I would call it silvery. I like that. Then I have three of them. Purple, pink, and white. I can use this for up here. That was the first thing. From Riviera by Starlux. Opal gravure. Then we have this little bag with Celeste on. I like this small bags. And in here, the first thing I see is this. It's a lipstick. And let's see what color it is in. It is red. Let's swatch it. I have a little swatch here. Let's see if it's sparkly. It's very pretty. It's very shimmery when you look at it. And it is from Luxe Rouge Aloe Vera. 1 4 milliliter or 1.14 fluid ounces. And then we got from Lime Crime L. I know one who will be very happy, and she already knows herself who is it. I don't like nudes. So if this is too light, you know who you are over there in Scotland. Lime Crime. Then it's going to my friend over there. Oh. The next thing I got is from Manakadar Eye Candy Priming Shadow Stick. We already got one of these. I hope it's a different color. Oh my god. I really, it looks like you can turn up the stick, turn down, a primer for your eyes. I don't know if that is to, in a day where I have to have, you can see there, and if you have this on my eyes, maybe it will work. I'll give it a try. I don't think it's too dark, only when I make a light looks, then it may be too dark. Then we got from Larissa, Pebble is a liquid lip stain undressed, and that only stands Pebble, and it is such, I don't know about this color, it's rusty, orangey rust. Let's take a swatch. I don't know what to think about that. It's a bloody red and brown. More deep, deep red brown. Is there? I don't know. That was a lot of lip products. Three lip products. A lip stainer. L from Lime Crime. Manicadar for the eyes, and a lipstick from Luxe in red, and a shadow highlighter in opal gravure from Starlux. And that was all for this Celesti haul or unboxing. Celesti for April. I must say, I don't know, it's not bad or anything like that, but I must say that's, it's nothing that makes me wanna jump off the chair. I must say that it isn't. It's pretty colors and things like that, but yeah. That is okay. It can be each good every time. I wish it could, but I can't. So for this month's fairy tale from Celesti, and don't forget people, before you go, click the like and subscribe button down there, and in the next couple of days, in the next month, I have big surprise and reveal. And don't forget there, I love you. Bye. See you soon.